Oh my gosh. Baby pigs! There we go. Ellie?
Please, leave me alone.
Hey girls and guys, it is Ellie from Silent Let's Play, and I am back with my Roblox family, and guess what? I finally found my kids. But things are still not okay, and one of them is really, really not okay. But before we get into it, make sure you guys leave a like, and here we go. Oh, you guys. I'm so glad that Becky's finally locked up in jail and she's not gonna get out anytime soon. But we still haven't found Biggs and Ellie. Ben said he's gonna try to find out more information. Wait, there's someone at the door. Oh my gosh. Baby Biggs, get in here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy to see you. How did you get home? It's actually you, right? Not one of the clones, right? And where's Ellie? Is she with you? Tell me everything.
Yes, Mom, it's me. Lock all the doors.
Wait, why? Wait, hold on. Baby Biggs, Becky got arrested. Me and Ben trapped her.
She's crazy, Mom.
Okay, yeah, hold on. You need to go sit down.
You did what?
Okay, sit down, please, because you're stressing me out, all right? Right. Quick recap. We managed to get Becky arrested. She's gone. She's locked up. She's not getting out. She had a whole bunch of clones of you and Ellie. But the thing is, where's Ellie? Was she not with you?
Ellie?
Yes. You know, your sister? I thought she kept you guys locked up together.
I thought it was just me who was trapped.
No, she took your sister. And how come you look okay? Didn't she was she treating you nicely?
I never saw Ellie. I escaped, Mom.
Oh, hold on then. We need to find Ellie. Did she ever say where she was keeping Ellie? Any clues at all?
Becky hadn't been there in a few days.
Okay, but when she was there, did she not say anything about your sister?
And because she wasn't there, I was able to get out. But she never spoke about Ellie.
Oh my gosh, where could she have put Ellie?
She just always talked about the wedding.
Hold on. What if she kept Ellie there? I mean, that's possible. Okay. But wouldn't she want her far away from the wedding? All right, Baby Biggs. Stay here. If you need anything, call Ben. Lock all the doors. And I'm gonna go look for her.
No, Mom. I'm coming with you.
No, 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 no. You are not coming with me. You're staying here where it's safe, okay? Let me go find Ellie. Plus, I don't know what we're gonna find. And I don't want you to see anything. Okay, so we know Becky was obsessed with the wedding. So there's a sign, like maybe she would want Ellie to watch the wedding because she's crazy like that. Or maybe she would want to have Ellie as far away from the wedding as possible. You know what? I'm going to start back at our old house where she was keeping all the clones. I'm back at my old house. We know Becky was keeping all the clones of the kids in the garage in some secret room. But, I don't know, something in my gut is just telling me she's keeping Ellie here somewhere. But I just don't know where. Like, there's no signs of anything anywhere. Let me get this flashlight just in case. Let me go check. Maybe Biggs's room? No. The only place left to check is the attic, but I've been up there so many times and I've never heard any noise or seen anything. I mean, there's like weird little gaps like this one here. But there's no sign of a secret door anywhere or anything. I guess I could check all the walls. Because I mean, this looks weird, but there's nothing there. Behind the teddy bear. Wait. Oh my gosh. Of course I was never gonna see that. Look. You could literally only see it with a flashlight. Hold on. Let me try to get this lock open. There we go. Ellie? you okay? Oh my gosh, you look terrible.
Mom, is that you?
Yes, it's me. Oh my gosh, what's that smell? Oh my gosh.
Mom.
How long did she have you in here?
Help me.
Okay, you know what? Let's get you out of here.
Where is she?
She's gone. She's not gonna hurt you, okay? We got her arrested, Ellie, and she's gonna be in there for a very, very long time. You're safe now, and so is Baby Biggs.
Everything hurts, Mom.
Oh my gosh, my poor baby. Come on, let's get you out of here. Okay, look, just slowly go down. I'll catch you, okay? Come on. Oof. All right, let's just get you to the car. Okay, just relax, all right? I'm gonna have the bath be really nice and warm, and we'll put a little bath bomb in there.
Why would she do this, Mom?
Because she was crazy, and she was obsessed with your brother, and she thought you were the reason why they weren't together. She was blaming you, because you never liked her. But none of this was your fault.
I didn't do anything.
I know, but everything is going to be fine now, and we're not going to let her get away with this, okay? I promise. If I have to spend every single penny I have to make sure that she's in prison for the rest of her life, I will do that, all right? And we have Ben to help us.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to leave you in here. Or do you want me to stay in here with you? And then afterwards, we could get you changed, and I'll make you something to eat.
I want to sleep, Mom.
All right, finish taking your bath, and I'll get you some clothes ready.
Here. I brought you some tea. All right, I'll leave it here. Let it cool down.
Thanks.
All right. Go lay down, all right? I'll turn off all your lights and stuff and try to get some rest. I'll be right outside if you need me, okay? Don't hesitate to ask me for anything. I love you.
Okay, Mom.
So, I haven't even told Baby Biggs that Ellie is back yet. He's at Ben's house right now, but I don't want him to see Ellie like this. You guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do. She looks really messed up. Maybe she's gonna have to go see a doctor again, because I think this was a lot for her. But I'm glad that my kids are all home now, and they're safe, and Becky is gone forever. I hope you guys had fun watching. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and share, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!